Lucky Nation's that bullshit?
There's no Lucky Nations.
Oh, okay.
We turned it off, remember?
I don't know if you kept it on or not.
No, I told you I was turning it off. I don't believe in the luck. I don't like Lucky Nations. But no, if Castile would get the dick out of their ass.
You do not want to know how Sweden went about coming to this war.
I don't care how they're coming about getting this war. I just want them here.
I lost an electorate? Well, shit. I did not know this. Can I make anybody an electorate? Okay, who likes me? He's not. That'd just be silly. Munster? There you go, Munster. Be an electorate. Remember who got you there.
Now Castile's moving in.
There we go.
Of course, Argon declared war on Brittany for some odd reason. Don't know what they want up here. Don't see the point of them being up here.
Aragony's conquest of Corsica.
Oh. Okay. Portugal, attack people. Do something.
Portugal, do something?
Instead of walk around in a circle.
Oh. I don't know if I think Portugal not do anything but colonize?
I have no idea what Portugal's been doing. No idea. That's the only option, really, right now, is to colonize. Ottomans, just get the hell out of here. Get out of Brittany. You don't need to be here.
Milan left the Empire? Okay.
Uh-oh.
Apparently I missed that event.
The Empire's getting smaller. Well, hey, now you can attack them to reclaim the territories and then add more. You gain more power. It works out for you.
Yeah, I guess so. Whatever, Ottomans, have your access.
Burgundy decided to attack France.
Thanks, Philip of Spain. Just kicked Camilla's ass. The Ottomans have territory up in Crimea. Is it?
I don't know. The omens haven't been making much sense this game.
I know eventually it'll beat the crap out of them eventually. Question, is it safe enough for me to leave this floor?
Why?
Do you still need me?
I have no idea.
Yeah, if you could break France of its alliance with Milan, that'd be just grand. Do I need to transfer stuff over to you?
No.
I don't think I can anyways.
I'll at least walk away with two territories.
That's good.
And all their alliance with Milan and Ferrara. Yeah, I can walk away two territories. Time to move in and knock out Brittany.
Yeah, apparently I missed that whole event somehow. Apparently, I needed to take like a few more territories of Venice, and it would have stayed. See, I'm going into Italy now.
Okay. Well, all of Italy left the Holy Roman Empire, so look at all that territory that you can gain. That'll make you look good. That war would have went a hell of a lot better if Castile would have joined in right away instead of just sitting in burn. If they would have went with me right away, I would have gave them burn, but they pissed me off, so no, you're not getting it now. Next.